I'm fucking jamming to this. Wait.
These are TFT builds? Wait, is it really? Wait, is this... League is ruined! League is ruined!
Let me show you what a computer science major does in a fucking command prompt. I'm backdooring the fucking control panel in the game. Too easy. Just fucking beat it. Alright, I'm DC. Now what?
You just tell me how to beat the game. Man, just tell me how to beat the fucking game.
I can't play! I can't play, man!
What's wrong with you guys? Well, you think I could if I tried it? You think it would work? I can't stand this fucking game.
You're the guy that gets pissed off at everything, right? I said, you don't even know my name.
So why do you want a picture? Well, because you have subscribers, I said.
I mean, excuse me, I said.
Tell me again.
I gave the fucking kids their clout picture.
In the closet, but I don't know if he's.
I can't. I'm... Take all my shit. Just take it all.
T1 Alpha as fuck. Did we beat it? What was the time? What was the time? That had to be less than 2 seconds. Literally, that had to be less than 2 seconds. I swear to God. 1.3? Hey! And we fucking dab!
Oh! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 No, I can't play! 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 I can't play, bro. That's it. I can't play this shit. It's too hard. I'm gonna have a heart attack. You wanna see me die on stream? I can't play it.
Yes, of course he does. Yes, of course he does. And he's also on gear. And Doc is natty. Holy shit! Out of your mind! People are so mad!
Prepare for the replies saying T1 is totally natty!
Imagine that person that actually thinks Tiny1 is natural! Just imagine that person! Dude, these people are so retarded! Dude, it makes me fucking salty as hell, actually. He's also, I've never taken anything into my life, and for this fucking dipshit to call me Tiny1. I gotta go in, dude, I can read these comments all day.
Ah! Ah! I really can't, dude. I can't! Come on, T! Oh my God. Oh my God. I pulled my hamstring.
Hey, Tyler, how you doing, big guy? Finally got myself a good girl after beefing up the last couple years. You've been just ready to thanks for the A. Hope she treats you right, buddy. Hopefully you got yourself a good bitch. Because that's all women are. Objects. Are you good, bro?
The test results are in. Let's print them out. Yep, you're a retard.
It doesn't... Dude. It's the second time you've tried donating that, and you called me a retard. You are stupid. Go to Pornhub? I'm not going to Pornhub. Relax. What's wrong with you guys? Well, you think I could if I tried it? You think it would work? If Yasuo's broken, why did Mo quit League? He's a fucking child. He can't take that he's washed up because he only plays, yet alone streams 3 hours a fucking day. So he wants to blame Riot's bugs. That's why Mo quit. Newsflash, Mo fans. Because he moved to LA, he streams 3 hours a day now, and he doesn't play League, so he's washed up. Unironically washed up. There's me washed up. There's me washed up where I just troll. I'm in reality very fucking good. And there's this fucking washed. Yas. Scream for 3 seconds at max volume on the can to cover ears, or Alpha, scream for 15 seconds at max volume. Okay, I can't do 15 seconds. That's physically not possible. Because I exert too much energy when I yell, I would fucking break everybody's, rupture everybody's ears within a 2 mile radius. But, we can give it a go. No, I'm gonna bust a fucking gasket. Dude, does that mean scream at Matt? Yes, you try screaming as loud as you can for 15 seconds. To try it. Yes! Yeah! Two. One. Gonna fuck me up on Twitter, man. Yo, Doc! What's up, dude? How you doing, man? Yo, Doc, real quick, bud. I had some of your merchandise earlier today. Real, I'm not gonna lie, real low quality shit, dude. No offense. I damn near lit it on fire on broadcast.
Champions Club, look at the facility. Stop looking at my arm! Come on, guys! Alright, go ahead and take a look. Right, this would pound Tyler 1 right to the ground. If he's not... Well, he's already pretty much at the ground. Guy's like 4'11".
Guys, when they're really tall and skinny, having nice, definite... It's like having abs when you're skinny. This is like the same fucking thing. There's no beef there. There's no meat. You wanna see fucking meat? This is fucking meat, doctor! This is fucking meat. This is density. Right fucking here. That's what that is. Looks fucking shredded. I could literally pick you up and snap you over my fucking knee, little guy. You're a fucking toothpick. I'm so sick of this shit. If he's not talking about his achievements 20, 30 years ago, 97, fucking 98, because he's done nothing fucking memorable in the last 30 years. Oh, S-O-T-Y. You got the fucking pick.
Jesus Christ, he's one of them. He's one of these guys that never got picked in PE class. Right? Like, he tried out for everything, right? He even tried fucking backstroke in his swim class. but he's sunk to the ground. Why? Because he's a 4 foot little tin nub, right? He looks like my toe. He looks like my toe. Look at him. It's the same thing. What is on my toe, by the way? I don't know what that is. There it is. There's his freckles. He's got freckles. I don't know what that is. Don't worry about it, all right? But that's what he looks like. He looks like my toes. What is on my feet? What is this? Holy shit. What is on my foot? It's fucking disgusting. I gotta get my shit together. I should probably get my shit together.
All this talking, and again, it's just talk. So let's act for a second like this is Dr. Disrespect. Got his nice little fucking toy vest on. This is Dr. Disrespect. I tower him. Of course I do. I'm triple his fucking size. Of course I am. Now let's see what would happen if we met in person. Now let's not get it twisted. Yes? Yes, honey? What do you need, Kayla? Yes, I'm... Oh, okay. I'll be right there.